Hey everyone, welcome to SkyPie Network. My name is Donnie Pie, and I'm sure a lot of you guys have been wondering, how do I... I mean, you could do what normal people do, and you could actually just buy the Sandbox Evolution on Steam. Now, if you were to buy it on Steam, it'd cost $9.99. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and go to Google. All right, and in Google, you wanna go ahead and search for Droid 4X. And then in the results, go ahead and click the first one. It will bring you to a website called Droid 4X. It's like I think it's like a Chinese made software. It doesn't matter who made it. It's amazing and I love it. And this is what I use to play apps on my PC. If I need to record, that way it's a lot easier than recording on my actual tablet or mobile device than porting it over to PC, because let's be honest, ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Anyway, go ahead and download this software. I already downloaded it to my computer. Once it's open, you're gonna wanna go ahead and click the little settings icon at the top right, the little gear icon. Go to other settings, and you wanna click APK install. Now for this part, you're gonna actually have to download the Sandbox Evolution APK. So we're gonna go ahead and head back to Google. And you want to search for Sandbox Evolution APK. The cool thing about this is, like, sometimes you can get mod APKs and you can totally hack the game. I'm not saying you should do that, but it's something that you could do. That's all I'm saying. So we got Sandbox Evolution APK. It says published date November 15th, 2016. So that was like,